Hey, this is Anthony, and I've been thinking, we were so talk about superheroes and stuff. You know, there was a 50-50 chance Spider-Man could die from the spider bite, Incredible Hulk could die from the gamma explosion, and if all superheroes won't take any powers, from different ways, not born with it, they all could die. They all could die. It was a 50-50 chance they could die. They're lucky they survived. Because, for example, Spider-Man could have got radiation poison, could have got cancer, Incredible Hulk, same thing, gamma poisoning, gamma cancer, Daredevil, same way, because we have to wait. And, the force could die from cosmic exposure to cosmic rays. It could have killed them. Yeah, I was thinking we were just talking about that. You know, I was just thinking, about superheroes and because he won't be like them. I told him there's a chance that if he die, he can live. It'll guarantee that he will get superpowers. It's just like wow, they survived all that. They survived. That was a complicated thing, but just think about it, in retrospect, what if he did die? What if anybody who got hit by cosmic rays, gamma explosion, all of them had died. It would be no superheroes. If you just want to be born with it. Captain America could die too. Because they know super soldier could have killed him. It's just serum. And no guarantee that he was going to survive. There's never a guarantee. He was just a guinea pig. And guinea pigs do die in experiments. So, well, they killed all of them. It would be no Captain America. It would be no Spider-Man, it would be no Hulk, it would be no Fantastic Four, no Daredevil. All the ones who got their powers through radioactive kind of rays and every other ways. Well, they all died during that event. That's something to think about. Maybe a good way of the story. Yeah, it'd be terrible for a lot of them. Because every experiment they did and made them like that, every accident that happened, it could result in them dying. I know there's an alternate universe in Marvel that it actually did happen. But they never nailed it down to the public set. That all people died when they exposed to radiation and all that. Cosmic rays, gamma rays, and super soul serum, and everything else. But, you know, I'm just telling me myself talking about it. Maybe think about making a video about it. Because it's interesting. Interesting conversation. So I'll explain to him that because he's going to superpower. He said he won't cover Hulk's power. I said, you could die because he was lucky that he survived. Spider-Man came away. I'll take it to four words. I said, Storm and all the X-Men, I said, they're born with it. And I told that Wolverine process will kill you. Get the adamantium on your body, because you got to heal in order to fight the infection and stuff that you get in your body from that. he got healing factor. So, you know, I'll explain all that to myself. He loved superheroes. He won't have superpowers and stuff like that too. But I told Lada is, you know, easy. And when we do a lot of petty, when he put the calls out, he get shot, he get burned. And my son don't like pain. So I told him that you're gonna do it. You're gonna be so much pain a lot of times. You won't be able to handle it. But you know, it's cold out here today. Today is cold. Hands are getting cold. It's so much frost on the ground. And like it snowed on the ground. But you know. Best thing I can do is say Batman. You gotta pitch yourself to be Batman. That's simple. You could do that. A lot of superheroes and supervillains is they physically train themselves to do that. They know chemicals or nothing like that. I don't know radiation. Some of them are still human, but they could great feats of stuff that a lot of them can't do. I'm okay, I'm okay. I'm okay, you know, I figured out what was that. I'm talking about. But my son understand that. I told him, I tell him I read comics a whole lot. And I read a lot of What Ifs too, you know. To be a superhero, it takes more than just have powers. It takes more. It's your courage. You'll fight until the bitter end. Sometimes you have to sacrifice yourself for the greater good. It's all about being a superhero, you know? And about money, and about being famous. Getting all the girls and stuff like that. It ain't all about that. It's all about doing what's right for everybody. And to protect. A lot of superheroes. I have read a lot of superheroes sacrifice himself to defeat a monster or a villain or a really bad villain. Or it's only Superman sacrifice himself to fight Doomsday so he can save everybody. And Death of Superman. But you know, a lot of people want to be superhero, but they don't understand what the price is of being a superhero. It may be like glitz and glamour, but it's more than just that. It's really a lot more. It's dedication. You gotta put your personal needs aside to help everybody else.